top again.
More than a hat, a whole outfit. Now, I know we've got a spare one of those outfits. Do you want to go and get it? Right, now the way this is also going to work is I've got a costume to go with each dance style, okay? And it's up to you guys to help me pick which one of our contestants is going to dress up in the various costumes, all right? So we're going to have a cowgirl right now, and we'll do this by way of applause, all right? So if you want contestant number one over here to be our cowgirl, then cheer now. You might be safe for now. Alright then, if you wanted to be contestant number two, cheer now. Woo! Hiya, Mum. Alright then, if you wanted to be contestant number three, cheer now. It's still you at the moment, mate. If you wanted to be contestant number four, cheer now. Looking like you're in the lead, or if you wanted to be contestant number five, cheer now. Contestant number three. There we go. We've got a lovely jacket for you. You've already got yours. Kenwood written on the back. Does anyone have one of them? The little pocket. I don't know why I have that. Right, here we go then. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to get them to demonstrate their chub dancing. Come forward for me. Come forward a little bit into the light. You look really thrilled to be wearing that hat. Of course, every good piece of ballet does end in the splits. Alright? So that's what we're looking for, alright? So don't worry, you are going to get your demonstration first of all.
Really nice.
All right, then, as you can see, just in the classic. Now, we know once again we have got a spare tutu. All right.